guys. It's Grace, and right here, I'm going to show you. So, in our last video, this is part two. In the last video, when I paused it, it went away, so, sorry about that, but right here, we're going to finish that scene. So, this is what I had so far. And I'm going to pause the video right here, and I'm going to show you when it's done. So, this is looking good so far. I love neon green and black together. And then with those other colors, it will pop. So, and then I take the black one, put the bottom one on top, blah blah blah, and then keep doing the neon green in this one. Going. I just can't get over these colors together though. Like, so cool looking. And then keep going. Till it fits your wrist, and this should be good. But for the final, you know, there's probably gonna be two. You don't have to add another rubber band. Just take the bottom one right there, and go like this. And now you can see. So now you take those, put on one finger, take it off of that finger, and then you take another one. Put it tight right there. So, tying it onto this one. And then it should look like this. And then you just put on, oh, I love this one. Just in the back, you know, on the bottom. I just thought, you know, well, then it won't fit, you know, so. It's like, this is like my new favorite one. So, look at these poses. Okay. So, like, totally make this pattern. These might be glow-in-the-dark ones. I'm not sure. Right on the green ones, but I'm not totally sure. But now, let us put these ones away, and now, bam, 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 bam,